just to let go and allow things to sink in a little bit, but no need to think about all the stuff, just allow everything just to flow away. And often that is the best way to learn things anyway, just to be still and peaceful with it afterwards, and these ideas kind of penetrate in when the peace settles. There's a way of, I suppose, firming up those impressions of the day at the same time as we can just relax the mind and just be at ease. So, as always, when you had a long day, most important thing is just to relax, allow things to be, and just chill, I suppose. Just come back to this idea that you are just sitting back and not doing anything, as if you're coming home after a long day's work or whatever it is, and you're just relaxing. Not really any intention to do anything at all with the mind, and just allowing the mind and the world to just to flow all by itself. There's nothing to do except sit there and allow the world to flow by. And that, surprisingly, is often the fastest way to peace. All the doing stuff just tends to perpetuate the problem. if you are able to just let go and go with the flow, it is often surprising how quickly the energy can pick up again. And the reason is because you learn to rest properly. You really rest. Letting go is allowing the mind to be, not controlling it. And when the mind is resting from all the doing, it doesn't take long before the energy starts to come back again. So this is a measure of how good you are at letting go, to see how quickly the mind can recharge. You may go through a period of tiredness and sloth, but then after that period is over, the energy starts to return. So see if that is possible, even after a long day, and then you learn a nice way of recharging your batteries. once again coming close to the end, and just review very briefly here. If you feel more at ease and bright again than when you started out, try to see how this allowance of just being without acting, how this works, awareness without doing anything, understanding the process behind this. Okay, so that's the end of the meditation for today. Okay, so have a good night, and let's just pay the respect to the Buddha Dhamma Sangha as the last thing here.